In today's Your Healthy Family, August is Breastfeeding Awareness Month, and following up for you on the full week of stories we brought to you the first week of this month when we highlighted the many benefits of breast milk for infants. Well, today we're talking about new research from the Cleveland Clinic that's discovered a new compound in breast milk that may also be useful in fighting some common diseases of inflammatory bowel diseases like Crohn's and colitis in adults.
Because we thought most things in breast milk are there for a good purpose, we started to investigate. And so we actually took this component out of the breast milk, isolated it biochemically, and then began to treat human cells in culture and also mice.
The research team collected breast milk samples from 40 women and isolated a component commonly known as hyaluronic acid, or HA. Now, the HA was then tested on human cells in the lab and fed to mice. Researchers found that not only was HA effective in treating leaky portions of the intestines, which cause inflammatory bowel disease, but it was also effective against fighting salmonella bacteria. They found that HA activated natural antibiotics, preventing the salmonella bacteria from surviving in the cells of the intestine. The research is still in its early stages, but doctors say the possibility of using a substance like HA to treat diseases or infection is appealing because it's natural.
It's such an attractive thing because it's not an antibiotic. What it does is turn on the body's innate, inborn mechanisms to protect itself.
The research team there at Cleveland Clinic is currently working on another study to see if HA is effective against other types of bacteria, including C. diff and E. coli. For Your Healthy Family, I'm Ira Cronin. For more health stories, head to YourHealthyFamily.com.